proceeding right away, as we'll be receiving the ministry of Dunamis voice, and they are ministering praise the Lord. And so they are ministering. They'll be starting with one song, and I believe that the senior pastor will call up other songs when he comes up. These are songs that have been received and written by God's servant, the senior pastor, Dr. Pastor Paul Enenche. And as they minister and sing, I believe that your life and destiny will be transformed in the name of Jesus. Let's receive Dunamis voice this morning as they minister this powerful song received and written by God's servant, the senior pastor.
Oh, ready to sing?
Thank you.
Oh. wonderful he is. We will praise, we will dance when we think of how we live today because of him. Would have been dead by today if not for him. Lift your hands and your voice and remember all those times you came across death and you couldn't die. And just appreciate him and honor him for his preservation of your life. All those times the enemy planned and plotted against you, and we live because of him. Lift your voice and worship him. How I live because of you. I would have been dead without you. How I live today because of you. When I think of how I live because of you, I will sing, I will shout, I will praise. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Master. In Jesus' precious name. In Jesus' precious name. The only reason why we are alive today because of him is the dimension of love that he has. Unbelievable love. And I want to love and love and love like you do. Take your seat 1 minute. That was the song before this last, this song was yesterday's song. 2 Sundays, this one, and then the one before last Sunday. So I want to love and love and love. Your love has made a difference in my life.
Your love has made a world of difference in my life.
I was that stone that was rejected.
I was the stone that was rejected by the world.
But when you place your love in
me, when you place your love in me, hands upon my life.
You lifted me.
You lifted me above the worlds of
me.
Your love.
Is there anybody who bears witness? Your love has made.
I was the star.
Lift your hands in worship.
greatest strength is the atmosphere. The world and the atmosphere. They believe that God has lifted you. Worship Him. Worship Him.